Welcome to Back to Basics. In this episode, we will be discussing real-time data analysis using AWS. First, let's discuss the why. While working with a customer's e-commerce application, they produced a lot of clickstream data, and we're having challenges utilizing this data to derive real-time insights, like determining which advertisements are most cost-effective, resulting in customer conversion rate. We'll discuss a common architecture pattern for how to derive useful insights in real-time using AWS services while eliminating heavy lifting. Let's discuss some of the challenges that customers often face. Setting up and managing infrastructure can be challenging. Developers often have to spend many engineering hours to set up, manage, and maintain the infrastructure. To ensure stability, you will need to provision capacity for peak, and if it's not been utilized, then you will be paying for resources that are not being consumed. This leads to your developers needing to learn multiple different services and how to operationalize them, consuming a lot of time and effort. How can we architect a solution to overcome these challenges? By using serverless services, we can eliminate the need to manage infrastructure, eliminating the hours of development and maintenance that would otherwise go in. Data is produced by data producers. Examples of data produced can be by your websites, games, data collected from vehicles like telematics data, and so on. In this case, clickstream data is produced by your e-commerce application running in an ECS container using Fargate. All the data produced is consumed by your serverless consumer services like Amazon MSK Serverless. Since we want real-time analysis, you can use Amazon Kinesis Data Analytics to consume messages from Amazon MSK Serverless. Amazon Kinesis Data Analytics helps you gain actionable insights, such as which ads are more effective by determining which ads are your customers clicking on. If you would like to interactively analyze and visualize your data, you can use Amazon OpenSearch Serverless. You can also use AWS Lambda and AWS Clue, depending on your use case. By using serverless services, we can avoid the engineering hours that are spent in spinning up and managing infrastructure. Since you are not managing infrastructure, you do not have to provision for peak capacity or pay for idle capacity, therefore ensuring that you are being cost-effective. Additionally, you also do not have to spend time to learn multiple other services and learn how to operationalize them. A couple important considerations to keep in mind. Firstly, avoiding the use of emulators when it is not required. For example, a development team might have limited, inconsistent, or slow access to the internet. In this case, testing on an emulator might be the only way to reliably iterate on code before moving to a cloud environment. For other circumstances, use emulators sparingly. When using an emulator, it might become difficult to innovate and include new AWS features in your testing until the emulator vendor releases an update to provide that feature parity. Secondly, using tools and techniques to accelerate development feedback loops. For example, use AWS SAM Accelerate and AWS CDK Watch Mode to decrease the time it takes to push code modifications to a cloud environment. Another key point regarding configuration for Amazon MSK serverless clusters. Since it is a managed serverless service, Amazon MSK sets broker config properties for serverless clusters. You cannot change these broker property settings. However, you can set the topic config properties. Amazon MSK Serverless, Kinesis Data Analytics, Amazon OpenSearch Serverless integrate with Amazon CloudWatch, so it is extremely important to set up your CloudWatch alarms to monitor your pipeline. Set up your application for future scaling needs by proactively increasing the number of input streams from default, which is 1. Use multiple streams and Kinesis Data Analytics for SQL application if your SQL application has scaling needs beyond 100 MB per second. Use managed service for Apache Flink application if you want to use a single stream and an application. Using serverless services, we can design a data pipeline for real-time analysis, which helps enterprise customers eliminate the need to set up and manage infrastructure and reduce cost. Check out the links below for more details. Thank you for watching Back to Basics, and see you next time.